While preaching, believers at St. Peter's Cathedral, Duhanga, in Hoima Oil City, during Christmas Day prayers, the Right Reverend Samuel Kahuma Aboli noted that the promoters of acts of darkness have ill intentions aimed at causing harm to the society. He has requested various stakeholders in Bunyoro to join hands with religious leaders in the fight against such acts, which have now become very rampant in the community. He has urged Christians to repent.
The English version says, did you not know him?
The chairman, Uganda Episcopal Conference, Right Reverend Dr. Joseph Anthony Ziwa, has expressed worries over the unclear arrest of people and asked Ugandans to use this Christmas time to pray for peace. Dr. Ziwa, who is also the ordinary of Chiinda Mityana Diocese, has been preaching at Chiinda Cathedral on Christmas. Ziwa condemned acts of domestic violence, corruption, land wrangles, among others.
So what God did by becoming human, except the sin, to love and serve us through Christ. We are also invited to love and serve others.
To the people in Kasanda and Mubende who have been for a long time affected by Ebola, Bishop Ziwa congratulated them upon coming over the virus.
Thank all those who have contributed to the healing of people who were affected. We are grateful to those who have given assistance to those who have been suffering. We would like to thank all of you for being cooperative in applying the standard operating procedures which have been put in place by government of Uganda through the Ministry of Health.
He has asked Ugandans to strongly pray that in the next few weeks, Uganda is declared Ebola-free. Attending the mass was also the Lands Minister, Judith Nabakoba, who warned residents against illegal land evictions. Reverend Godfrey Kahonje, the Sese parish priest, has urged Christians to restore peace among the oppressed Ugandans whose property has been grabbed by some people in power. This was at St. Stephen's Church of Uganda, Kibanga, in Kalangala district.
To our leaders, endeavor to see that there is hope, there is peace to those ones you are leading. Not just to torture, to imprison, to grab their properties, but make sure that you bring that hope to people. You give people peace so that God can be really happy to you.
Christians were also asked to pray for the process of electing a new Namirembe Diocese Bishop that will take place next year.
As we celebrate Christmas, let's work together as Christians in the Sese Islands and also our leaders in the district. Let us be united, work for development, and also engage our people in government programs.
During the prayer, the parish launched a project of buying parish vehicles that will help preachers reach out to Christians, compiled by Ambrose Niwagaba Katoto, Luke Kajiri, and Samuel Nkuba for the news.